The long-delayed renovations of a Court Avenue eyesore are back on track. It's been more than a year since developers announced a redo of the historic Randolph Hotel at 4th and Court. Low-income residents moved out and the building was emptied. But tax credit finance help dried up and the building has set empty. Now Sherman & Associates, the Minneapolis developer, says financing is back and they hope to begin work this spring. That includes new restaurants and shops on the first floor, 55 market rate apartments on the upper floors. The new project should open by the summer of 2016. Todd Magel, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.